Ooh, you're moving up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Keep up the good work. good showing, everyone.
Mid-August. It was the peak of summer, and the sweltering sun was beating down on the residents of Trista. After returning from Heimdall, we were given a whopping 5-day summer vacation before the school year resumed. Turns out, Thor sticks to its military roots, only granting extended vacations to students over the New Year's holiday. However, nobles are allowed to visit home, ostensibly to give them time to become familiar with their family's holdings. And, as you might expect, that meant most students from classes 1 and 2 spent summer away from Trista. Meanwhile, classes 3 through 5 were stuck on campus, envying the nobility as they studied and trained as usual. The other members of class 7 and I chose to stay in Trista as well, facing the heat with our fellow students.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I'll have you know I did no such thing today. Good morning, instructor.
Morning, everyone.
Anyway, I'll have you know I've got a good reason for being late today. And that reason is, we're going to be welcoming a new classmate today.
A transfer student at this time of year?
Seriously?
All right, come on in.
Righto. Crow?
But isn't he a second-year student?
I'm Crow Armbrust. Starting today, I'll be joining you fine folks as a member of Class 7. It's gonna be pretty sweet, guys. Sure you want to know? It's a long tale fraught with the intrigue of school politics.
I don't think I'd put it quite like that. Back in his first year, he slacked off so much that he ended up failing a few of his classes. Then he came crying to me in a panic like, "Oh, help me, Instructor Sarah! They're not gonna let me graduate!" So as a special exception, he's going to be joining us for the next 3 months to pay for his laziness.
You can't be serious.
That's an even more pathetic reason than I was bracing myself for.
I think you already know that Crow was one of the trial users for the Arcus test they ran last year. So I thought he might be a good role model for you. In that sense, anyway. And don't forget, he'll also be joining us on our future field studies, too.
Nice! Looks like you saved me the trouble of having to explain it all. Anyway, let's let the good times roll. Oh, and since we're all classmates now, no need for all that sweet talking you lay on the other second years, alright?
Right.
Easier said than done, I fear.
If he was any more laid back, he'd be comatose.
Instructor, I can't help but notice you left the door open.
Huh? Are you serious?
Oh, I was hoping to catch you off guard. All right, come on in and say hello.
I thought you forgot I was out in the hall! What?
You must be joking.
Hey, aren't you?
You're the girl we met in the Nord Highlands.
Yuppers! Long time no see, guys! But I see a couple of you I don't know, so guess I better introduce myself. I'm Millian Orion. And this here's Eric Gatlin. But we'll just call him Lanny for short.
What the hell is that?
Holy crap!
It's that thing we saw at Ark's Fort.
So this is that strange girl you met in the Nord Highlands.
Oh, and a little house rule before anything gets blown up. No bringing that thing out in the classroom. If he accidentally smashes a wall or blasts through the ceiling, I'm the one who's gonna get chewed out for it.
Ooh, fine.
Anyway! Nice to meet you guys!
I really wish I could.
Well, I can see we're in for some fun times these next 3 months.
As such, I'm planning on granting you a bit of additional assistance. I should have it ready for you in a few weeks' time.
Thank you.
Huh? Hmm.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Welcome back, everyone.
Just been making myself at home here.
Thank you.
This is a big one! Catch!